Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. We'll play Arthurian Legends today. The Frozen Cavern. Hopefully there won't be any hidden monsters in here. Ah, shit! Well, I mean, they're not hidden. And on the upside, having come out of that last level, we are sitting pretty good on basically everything. I don't know if we can get down below. Like, is that going to kill us if we fall? Or is that actually an explorable area? I'm going to assume death. Feels like a fucking trap. Oh, what do we have here? Hello there. Some goodies we can come back for, should we need them. Nice. Good secret. My god, dude, just get out of there. Okay. Are we going this way? It does not look like it. Okay. I mean, this one was kind of obvious, but okay. Chalice of the Gods. God mode, alright. Let's charge heedlessly forward. There's a decided lack of things trying to eat my fucking face off. Was that a thing? No. So much health. Alright, God mode is going. There's an archer somewhere. Oh, I see him. Okay, I want to backtrack. Just make sure. There's just healing potions everywhere. There's two of them just laying around for us. Should we elect to come back? Is that anything? Or is that just. I'm gonna save before we try this. Just in case, I expect falling damage. But, can I get up here? Nope! Okay. Thou art dead. Thou hast fucketh up. Okay, I was hopeful that we'd be able to jump up on this. But, it is not looking like it. This, though. I should. Why can I not jump up there? It's not that high. Verily, I have been screwed. Okay, it's just a kill floor, too. Alright, so it's not like falling damage is killing us. Alright, good to know. Good to know. Lesson learned. We have entered the no fun zone of suffering, brutality, and frigid coldness. See, like this, it's like, oh, you've just gotta jump across all of these, and then there's like a super secret back there. I could see that being a thing. It would be some bullshit, but I could see it being a thing. Oh, crossbow. It's kind of cool that you can shoot their bolts out of the air, but at the same time, like, it kind of fucks you as well. Okay, oh, there's another one just lurking. I'm not necessarily a huge fan of the, like, fog in the levels. Like, especially when it's like this, where it's like, it's just in the center of the screen. It's like a globe of fog in the center, but it peters out in the distance. I know that they're doing it to make the levels seem bigger than they really are, but I think it's kind of doing a bit of a disservice to the, like, enemy placement and stuff. Ooh. I just see what? Ah, fucking invisible guys. Okay. We have like assassins throwing poisonous bullshit at us. Okay, new enemy acquired. Is that a healing potion? No, strength. Oh, goody. Alright, well, can we get up there? It looks like... Alright, there's something up there. There's a key up there. Is that, like, the ancient key? We have a busted bridge. Hmm... Oh, do we have to come in from above? Okay. Alright, oop! Was that an enemy, or just... Oh, it's just a floating blood splat. Okay. Ah, mild worry. Well, we've discovered a new enemy type. I'm not necessarily happy about this, but I mean, okay. Okay, locked door, looks like silver key. Little crossbow bolts, which I will always happily take. This has not been, like, a particularly enemy-dense level thus far, and it's making me paranoid. Okay. Okay. Oh, another door? No. That was a pull chain. It did something. What is that? Oh, antidotes. I was saying, I didn't recognize that potion. I would like that feast. Thank you. Okay. I have no idea what that did. That might have, because there was another path that we can go this way, so that might have opened something in this direction. Ah, here we go, elevator. I'm gonna save because I'm a coward. I wanna see if there's anything under it, and I wanna see if there's anything to the left, because I thought I saw a ledge. Okay, nothing under it. Anything over here? No? No. Nothing but disappointment. Part of me wishes we could, like, pick up the flaming torches, like, as a secondary to the club, and it would stun things and light them on fire, because that's just fucking awesome. Ah, shit. Mega Knight. Alright. The system works. When in doubt, holy hand grenade. If I only had one, I wouldn't have done that, but I figured, eh, why not? Oh, you fuck bucket. Okay, so here's the ancient door. Rune of Smite. If I recall correctly, Smite was pretty good. I'm, like, just hoarding these runes. We got two of almost all of them. I'm holding on to them for the inevitable boss fight. I know it's coming. Okay, where? Where the hell? Oh, okay, I know where I am. Alright, so yeah, like, the entrance is, like, right over there. Okay, I gotcha. I think that might be something. I'm not gonna check it out now, because we'll have to go all the way back around to get back up here. I'm really more interested in that room that I think might have had the ancient key in it. Nope. I too have axes, you jerk. Oh, there's two of them! Shit! I think you can intentionally take people's heads off, and that's pretty cool. Caltrops, I think those are fire bombs. Are these the fire bombs? No, those are grenades, okay. Yeah. Is this anything? No, just death. Fuck dog! No! System works, never a doubt in my mind. Scale mail. Which I would actually take, but we can't. Nice. Whoa! Less nice. Less nice. Less nice. Nope. Where's my club? There's my club. Hit the dog. Jesus. Shield held up like a champ, though. Holy hell. Okay, we're gonna backtrack. Cuz I want this armor. Oh, man. Can I just, like, break this thing? And then grab this guy. There is a another kite shield back a little ways. We'll probably head for that at some point. Oh my god, another one. Anything else? Oh, and a normal dog. Bronze key. Alright. Chain. Oh, there's a potion of healing in there. We will use one of ours. Take that. Get some healing. Bastard sword. Ammo. Alright, I'll take it. Oh, also apparently a secret. Rune of Fireball. Sure. I like lighting things on fire. Not seeing too much else. I'm like trying to work the layout of this level out in my head to figure out how we get into that one area where the ancient keep is laying. Might be over here, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna save, and if it's this is just like a red herring, we'll just quick load. Give us the time of having to run through the level again. Is this? Okay, this is something. Rune of Lightning. I think this is actually the first one of these we've found. Rune of Lightning conjures a dark storm. Enemies in the area will be struck by lightning for the duration of the spell. So it's a dot. I'll take it. Good for a boss fight. Oh, can we just... Yeah, we can just jump back up here. Nice. Convenient. Okay, but seriously, though, like, the area... Five of nine. So two of those secrets, one of them is... One of them is going to be the ancient key. The other is going to be the room with the relic in it. But... because I think we came in under here initially. Yeah. Maybe? Is this like the main chamber right here? Yeah, so I think... I don't know, this is new. We'll poke around. Was it over there? Like, that's the problem with, like, not having maps, is it's like, I'm mildly turned around, and that's saying something. Normally I'm pretty good about my spatial awareness in games. Oh my god. No! Stop it! I hear more screaming. Who else wants to die? Yeah! What'd you get? Jerk. Is that anything that looks like a trap? Yeah. Oh. Is something? It is something. Oh, there's the ancient key. Well, fuck, what's that other room then? Holy sh- I have no idea. Unless that's just, like, legit there to troll you. Okay, now I have to remember where the ancient key door was. We're just gonna kind of backtrack, retrace my steps here. Is it down here? No, this is the... Is that not an ancient key sitting up there? Or is that, like, silver, maybe? I don't know. This is not a small level, so I guess I shouldn't feel too bad about getting kind of tied up in it. But at the same time, like, holy crap. I'm gonna save, I think. After we get this. Oh wait, no, this isn't it. We don't have the silver key. We only have the ancient and the bronze, the brass, whatever the basic key is. This was the room with the, like, pull chain in it, right? Yes. Try my damnedest to remember where this ancient door was. I honestly don't. I think it was in a side area. Maybe. Or no, I think it might have been up here. I don't know. I'm confused. Video games. How do they work? Okay, here we are. Alright, I'm curious what our next relic is gonna be. Where there is ruin, there is hope for a treasure. Oh, is it a sword? Now we got a gladius. Obsidian plate mail. Belt of holding. So is this even more carrying capacity? Yeah, it's... Alright, oh no, this is items specifically. Okay. Alright, and then we got obsidian plate, which reduces damage by 60%. Neat! And we have another gladius, which I really wish didn't break, because it's a much better, like, basic weapon than the axes. I understand the why, I just don't like it. Okay. Wait, did we... I am so confused. I thought we had... Huh. Maybe all that exploration we did... Like, cause there was another... There was another elevator, and I thought that it was just backtracking and would have taken us to the beginning of the level, but apparently not. Apparently that was a different elevator. Which was over here? Oh no, it was the same elevator we just saw from- okay. Same elevator, we just couldn't actually get to it. I thought we could get to it. That's where the disconnect happened. Okay. Guess we've been in there. I also want to give this level's music credit. It's one of the... Most of the music tracks in this game I've actually found to be kind of a little overbearing. This is pretty good. Like, it's not... It's good background music. Like, it's not super in your face and stuff. Oh, we have traps again. Yeah. Oh! Instant death traps, too. That's not nice. And we have an imp. Okay, so then this is the silver key down here. I thought that it was obsidian, but it is not. I think this is a secret. It is, in fact, a secret. Alright, I think that's all of them, isn't it? 8 of 9. Really? We're still missing one. Did the... ancient reliquary... The relic room apparently didn't count as one, maybe? Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. Now I have to remember where the fucking... Oh no, I know where the silver door is. That's the door with the two lions on it, like right over here. Yeah. Save before we pop this sucker, because I'm sure there's going to be something nasty waiting for us. Okay, not really. Yeah. Is hiding anything in here? No. There's not even like a secret up top or anything. Huh. Alright. That wasn't too bad. Missed a secret. 21 minutes, part-time 750. Holy shit. You guys just flying through this game. Not so much here. Alright, thou art here. It looks like the frozen gates. So, I think on that note, we are going to go ahead and call it. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you had a good time. And I will see you all next time. Wherein violence continues. Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. You had a good time? Check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching!